how to draw or root 5, an irrational number on a number line. For this, you need to do the point number 1 of Pythagoras theorem. Now, what is this Pythagoras theorem? The Pythagoras theorem states that in a right angle triangle, I will take that ABC, in a right angle triangle, this right angle here, the sum of the squares of the two sides is equal to the square of the hypotenuse. Or I can say AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So this is the hypotenuse, you know, this is the theorem of Pythagoras. The Pythagoras says that the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. The two sides are AB square and BC square. So this is Pythagoras theorem. So that you need to know first. So what is Pythagoras theorem? And then now we will apply this theorem to find out the root 5. Okay, now how to find root 5 on a number line? For this, let us take this value as 2, this value as 1. Or I will take this value as 2 and this value as 1. Now what happens? I apply the Pythagoras theorem here. So what I will get? I will get the two sides square, that is 2 square plus 1 square. So what I will get here? AC square equal to 2 square plus 1 square. AC square equal to 1 plus 4. So 2 square is 4. So AC square equal to 5. And AC is equal to, so when square root on the other side, become square root. So square root 5. So this will become square root 5. So this side, AC is nothing but root 5. Okay, now let us draw this on a number line using the same method. Same thing I follow. So let us take a number line. Okay, so here it will be my 0 value, here 1, here 2, here 3. When you do it, please take the proper measurements. I am just taking the approximate values. Okay, now, first of all, the first thing is you have to draw a number line. Then, step number 2 is take the value, this one, 0 to 2, as my first value. So, O, and this will take it as B. Okay, and then take your protractor and keep it in the point B or in the point 2 and mark 90 degree, mark 90 degree and draw a straight line, you know? Draw a straight line at the point B. Okay, so draw a straight line here, and then after drawing the straight line, take your compass and measure 1 centimeter, and cut this 1 centimeter here on this perpendicular. So this will be my, if you take this as O now, here 0 is there, otherwise you can take A if you get confused. This is A, this is B, and this point when you have marked 1 centimeter, you have cut, that is will be my C. So join this C to O. Now, or A, you took it as A, and now the length of AC you take, AC, and draw one arc, just like this, it will cut the number line in between 2 and 3. Here, this is the point which is my root 5. So now if you say this value, this is my 2, from 0 to 2, this is 2, this will be my 1, I took 1 centimeter. Now you see here one triangle is formed, this is 90 degree. So you can see the triangle there. What is the triangle is formed there? This is A, this is B, this is C. This is 2 centimeter I took, this is 1 centimeter I took. Now this length will be how much? So 2 square plus 1 square will be root 5. So this length of AC will be my root 5. I took here root 5 and then I cut that from the same point, even in the same point 0 or A. And I got this value here, which will cut the number line between 2 and 3. It will be almost around 2.2. The approximate value, 2.1 or 3 meters. So this will be root 5 on a number line.